just a bit outside.
368 career home runs for Mike Trout. And he has the second highest home run rate ever against the Orioles since they moved to Baltimore, only behind Aaron Judge. He's really worn out Orioles pitching over the years. There's a fly ball to left center field by Trout. Sending back Hayes near the wall. That ball is gone!
Nice.
Mike Trout is at the first home run of the season. He takes Corbin Burns deep.